My name is David Henderson. I run a design agency, NKP, called David Henderson Design, or more commonly known as DHD now. And lucky enough to join these guys in this great event. Really loved every minute. From the moment we left and we got back home, it was just full of energy and crack and great connections. Really, really enjoyed getting to know the guys we met out there, and it opened my eyes actually to how it's already been said how creative they actually are, and that part of the world. And actually, I know Sean had mentioned about a lot of competition, but I think we saw a lot of opportunities for collaboration as well, and that was a big emphasis on the event during the speaking. And some of the keynotes, was about the importance for their region to come together and collaborate, because of all the different economic factors, of where they were located geographically, and for us, as Samantha said, to be part of that and be welcoming to their Arctic Design Week was phenomenal. And we did feel very welcome, very hospitable, and treated us so well. And so it's a huge thanks to Niall and all the guys who organised and did all the preparation and all the different councils that helped fund it, because it was an experience I'll never forget. One thing for me, the takeaway is to actually keep in touch with some of those connections, because when we were there, a lot of the events moved so fast and it was go, go, go. And we were in these amazing venues, you're just taking the news around, it's like Santa Park and Elves saying hello to you. And as you're listening to some brilliant speakers and eating lots of reindeer food, you're kind of absorbing all this new scenery and experience. So to actually come away in weeks and months later, kind of let it settle and go, actually, I picked up this, I learned that, I connected with this person. And now I want to proactively reach out again, follow up. And I think as a business for us, it's important to do that. Just to drop an email and say hi, or a LinkedIn message, whatever that may be. And maybe even a Skype call to some of the connections we've made, I think is vitally important. And something it's very easy to forget to do, but to make time for. Just a few notes here. The other thing I'd say is that just exactly as Samantha said, one of the byproducts, I guess, of going out there was I didn't realise how much we would all connect. And I thought, right, I had blinkers on, I was going to get, all these new connections in Finland and all across Europe, and it was brilliant. But actually, what we learned from each other, sitting up the other night at the hotel or the hostel in different places, and it was fantastic, and the crack was really good. And that's something I think would encourage us, that I've touched base with a lot of these guys since then. And it's not easy, we're all very busy, but I think it's a lasting friendship, and that's a fantastic thing to go away with as well. So yeah, all in all, I totally agree with everything that's been said, and it's I definitely recommend for any opportunities that come your way, just to take them. We've been lucky to get to some of the conferences like Web Summit down in Dublin and now in Lisbon. And again, a similar experience is just in terms of the networking there. And it always is taking a risk kind of going out of the business, leaving your work for 3 or 4 days. But to actually take that step, always paid off, and there's always advantages to it. So, yeah, that's me.